name is Sam. 12 years ago, the year I was born, our land Aurelia was captured by a terrible tyrant. He threw the whole royal family into a dungeon. Only the little princess Aurora was able to escape. The tyrant ruled Aurelia for more than a decade, and people almost forgot about the lost princess. But one day, she reappeared. With the help of the great magician Pharion, she successfully regained power and overthrew the tyrant. During this time, I met Princess Aurora, and we became good friends. Together, we went to the festival decreed by her father, the king, to celebrate the overthrow of tyranny. We were enjoying the celebration in peace, when suddenly a stranger in a raincoat appeared. He offered to tell Aurora her future by reading her palm. I disliked the man the moment I set eyes on him, but the princess trustingly gave him her hand. In a flash, he drew his dagger and slashed the princess's hand. I tried to stop him, but the stranger managed to escape. All that he left behind was a strange amulet.
The princess's illness progresses. The doctors are powerless, and we haven't a single clue how to save her. It is a sign of Pharion. I will send the fleet, which will destroy the magic forest together with Pharion. Very odd, the whole thing. Although the facts indicate otherwise, I do not believe that Pharion could poison the princess. After all, they were good friends. Sam, you're the only one who knew Pharion personally, so I have a task for you. You must go to the ancient forest of Pharion and find out what's going on. But no one must know of this. You will have to leave the palace secretly. There is an underground passage in this room. You can learn from the book in the fireplace room how to open it. Perhaps if Pharion hasn't poisoned the princess, he will be able to cure her.
Thank you. Oh!